How is it possible that you're going to be crowned king next month?
Mom, Dad, I've chosen my first official proclamation. I've decided that the children of the Isle of the Lost should be given a chance to live here in Ordon.
The children of our sworn enemies living among us.
I've already chosen them.
Who are their parents?
Cruella de Vil. Jafar. Yeah. Evil Queen. And Maleficent. To the
core. Hi, Mom.
That's my nasty little girl. You four have been chosen to go to a different school. In Ordon.
What?
Go find the fairy godmother and bring me back her magic wand.
With that wand,
I will be able to bend both good and evil to my will.
Our will.
Our will, our will.
Welcome to Ordon, Prev.
You're Maleficent's daughter, aren't you? I totally do not blame you for your mother trying to kill my parents and stuff. Totes!
They were raised by their parents, Ben.
Don't you think they deserve a shot at a normal life?
What do you think villains teach their kids? Kindness? Fair play?
Give them a chance.
This is our one chance to prove ourselves to our parents.
Oh, you think it's small, Pumpkin? It's all about world domination.
Hi-ho.
You really want to do this?
Our parents!
Your parents made their choice. Now you make yours. I can look into your eyes, and I can tell you're not evil.
We are not our parents.
We get to choose who we're going to be. We can do this
if we stick together.
Yeah!
Descendants, the Disney Channel movie event of the year.